Hey guys, I'm Ray from It's My Ray Ray, and today I'm gonna show you how to make French fries, but not just any French fries. I'm gonna show you how to make butternut squash French fries. So let's go. So the ingredients are super simple. You're just gonna need butternut squash, some salt, olive oil, and if you wanna make it look pretty, you can add some garnish. So the first thing you wanna do is make sure you take your butternut squash and cut off both sides. So you wanna make sure your butternut squash ends up looking like this. And now we're gonna cut it in half and then cut it down the center. So I'm gonna take my handy dandy spoon and begin scooping out the seeds. Now you're gonna take your knife and you're gonna begin cutting French fries, any size, any shape you want. So when you're done cutting the fries, you wanna also make sure you remove the skin. It's not like traditional fries where you can leave the potato skin on. It's gonna still be tough after you bake it, so you wanna make sure you remove it. So now that I'm done cutting up my butternut squash French fries, I'm going to take them and put them on a baking pan. You're gonna take some olive oil and you're just gonna put just a tad bit on it. And what I like to do is take my hands and rub the olive oil all over the fries. So I'm just gonna take a pinch of salt and just sprinkle it all over the pan. So we're gonna bake our fries on 400 degrees Fahrenheit and we're gonna cook them for about 25 to 30 minutes, but halfway through you wanna make sure that you flip them just so they're evenly cooked on both sides. We're gonna see how they look. I'm super excited, so let's take them out the oven. So now I'm just gonna take some Tupperware and we're gonna put the butternut squash French fries in here, and then we're gonna take our garnish. I'm gonna place the top over the Tupperware and just give it a really light shake. You don't wanna go crazy with it. These look so good. So now that we're all done and it's plated, dig in. These are so good, so tasty, and they're so healthy. So it's like the best of both worlds. If you wanna see more videos like this, make sure you check out mold.com, and I will see you guys next time. This is. And also, just to be safe, make sure you cut away from you. Don't cut towards yourself. We don't want any accidents.